Which statement about isotopes of an element is not correct? Okay, so they have the same chemical properties, that's true. They have the same number of electrons in ions of the same charge, that's true as well. They have the same number of neutrons. This one is not true because that's what isotopes are all about. They have the same number of protons, that is true as well.